Hey, what's up YouTube? It's Kotetsu Steel here. This time I am bringing you Kumon. I think that's how you pronounce it. It's probably a horrible rendition, horrible pronunciation of what it's actually supposed to be, but to be straight, it is not Kumon, it is Kumon or something like that, because it actually means fall over in Finnish, I believe. And so this is a puzzle game, puzzle physics. I'm not sure what you would call it. Let's go ahead and hop in and I can show you what it is instead of trying to explain it. So I did a couple of these levels already. So the way it works, you need to get a score of whatever is on the wall here. And this tells you how many blocks there are in the room. And every time you hit a block with one of your little balls here, which is simple enough, you just click to make the ball happen. You can shoot more than once. You can shoot as many times as you want. So what happens is, based on where you hit the ball, or where the ball hits, the points on these blocks go up. For instance, if I hit this wall, it goes up one, but it goes back down. So if I do that, it goes back down in a sec. But if by some chance I bounce it off, and a cup loop. Not like that. Let's see if I can show you what I mean here. So if it bounces and then it goes back and hits it again, it'll actually show up as 3. Or for like this, if I were to hit this, that gives plus 2, and then it were to hit that, it would be another plus something. Another plus 1, which would make that 4 up there. But right now, I'm just going to do that one. Oh, well, I just screwed up that level. So, yeah, see, they all ended up being 1, and that's why it failed. And so we'll go ahead and retry that level. And so what I need to do is actually have it bounce off of this, because when it hits that and gives the plus 2 modifier, it's for only for that ball itself. So if I do that, those would all be 3 if it would have hit. 4, actually, because it hit that other thing. See if I can do that, and bam! Hit all of them while they were 3, giving me 18 points total, and I will go ahead and go to the next stage. You can actually make it in halftime, I think. Oops, I pressed R to retry. That's not what I wanted. Crap, what was halftime? It was, oh yeah, Q. So you can do half speed if you wanted to perhaps try your luck with that. For me, it doesn't even really matter. It's just going to be crazy anyway. This one wasn't very hard for me. I think I just got lucky actually, but so yeah, see, it just happened to hit those ones. You can jump up here, and so I could hit it on there, get myself 2, 2, get some easy 2s, and I'm already past the points of the level, so I'll go ahead and just clean up, and boom, I win, and he's so happy. Alright, moving on. This one wasn't hard either, actually. I don't know if I got lucky on this one as well, but I can just go ahead and do something like that. Or not. Make a liar out of me, I guess. Let's see. I got 4 and 4, so that already gives me 8. Let's see if I can have them bounce off, and there we go. Bam! I think if you hit the bottom, it just makes all of them. So I already won this level. I can go ahead and smack all these ones. Pew, 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 pew. Let's see. If I hit the bottom one, yeah, I think it pretty much just gives you all of them in that pile. So level complete. Now this one was the fun one that I've tried so far. I actually did something like bounced off and hit it twice. I don't know if I can do it again, though. There we go. Yeah, so all of those were worth 5. And those were not. But I've already won the level, so we can just go through here and clean up. Alright. Where's the... There it is. Wish I could fly. Now this is the demo, and I believe the game itself is coming out this month? Tomorrow, even? Maybe. I don't even remember. Wow, what to do for this one? Can I just, like, do that? And will that be... Oh, that probably won't be enough, because there's only five... Okay, let's try doing something like that. Interesting. Maybe that'll work. Come on. All right. Okay, that'll work. I just have to get lucky enough for it to bounce off there. I don't know why I keep on moving. I really should just stay here and wait for... Oh, great. Yeah, I should do that. And stay here and just change my trajectory a little bit. Why didn't that count? That was weird. And that's more than enough. Wow. Okay, level complete. And so I'm done with easy. Let's go ahead and go to medium. All right, so what do we got here? Do I have to like bounce it off there and have it go in the middle? Or something? Oh. What is going on here? That thing is just floating around. Dink. Maybe I can do something like this. Pow. Pow. And maybe it'll bounce back over? I don't know. Okay. So we'll just throw a whole bunch of balls and hope that they hit stuff, and we'll go ahead and gauge how that works. Oh, I won. Whoops. Oh, what is this? This is weird. Okay, so where... Weird. Okay. Whoa. Bye? Okay, I can just push these over, I guess. Maybe? Come on, get pushed over. There we go. How about you? You guys want to get pushed over? I do believe they do. Not sure where I get any extra points on this level, though. Boom. Come on. There we go. And then we'll go ahead and float. Whee! Alright, this one doesn't look like you have to get extra points necessarily. I think you just have to push all these off the edge to the point where they give you points. Yeah. Excuse me. Come on. There we go. Level complete. Float. Go to the next level here. Whoa. Got a labyrinth here or something? Jeez. Excuse me, man. I don't even know what that is about. All right. Wow. Okay, there's five blocks, and I need to get a total of 5 points. And probably... There we go. Yeah, I have no idea what's going on. It's pew, 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 pew. All right. So that one wasn't even difficult. Can I hop up there? Nope. I just find it funny that it's ping, ting, 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 ting. Like, if I do it down in this hallway, I wonder how much it'll... Or right here. Oh, I think my head was in the way. But I bet I could... Ding, 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 ding. Pinball. Alright, where's the last one? Oh, it's right up there. Boom. Oh, didn't even... Oh, come on. Don't make me push you. Oh, that's not even the last one. Where is the last one? Wow, I was kidding about it being a labyrinth before, but... What is that? Oh, the teleporter at the end. Oh, there it is. Come on. There we go. Whee! So happy. Such a happy little robot. Kumomon. Alright, let's go up here. Hop, hop, hop. Kind of reminds me of like a penguin or something, or I'm not actually sure. Oh, how do we want to do that? Can we hit it like right there or something? Oh, we can. How many points do we need? Oh, crap. No. Flap those wings. All right. Maybe there's more up there though, right? Okay, good. Yeah, because there was no way that I could get very many points here. Well, maybe. Okay, that's gonna have to be good enough for down here. How many do we need? 98. Wow, okay. I don't know why I keep on looking down at that. It's actually above me too. Oh, but there's 39 of them left. Interesting. Okay, float around there. Oh no. I thought I pressed jump. I must have pressed wump. Put a W for Wumbo. It wasn't M for Mini, it was W for Wumbo. Oh crap! Oh my goodness. I am my own worst enemy. Alright, so get right here. Stop. Fly. Go along the edge. Okay, so how do we want to finagle this? Maybe we can, like, bounce it up off there. I think I'm gonna have to hop over there in order to do that, though. Maybe, like, that. Okay, not the worst. But can we get more? Yes, we can. That wasn't more. Okay, but 4 and 5 are pretty good. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. Okay, how do we get up there? No way, did we have to jump on those? No way. Never in a million years would I thought I would have had to jump on top of the things that I have to... Really? Oh, well, I mean, I guess we could do it like this, but what if I... Whoa. That's not what I expected at all. What if I do something like that? Like that? Like that? Come on. Stop being a jerk. Oh, yes. Nice. That might actually work. Ish. Come back and hit me in the head. I'm just gonna start shooting. I have a feeling that even if I hit... Yeah, if I hit all of them, they're going to make me win anyway, so let's just hit them all. Boom. Boom. And boom. Yeah! Go ahead and float our way down here. Quack. Oh. Oh. Weird. Okay. So what if I move this and kabam! Give you two. Take this. Can I just shoot this giant ball up there? That'd be crazy. Oh, I can. Not sure to what effect. Yeah, I don't think that's going up there very easily. But I'm gonna keep on shooting until it does. Oh yeah, alright. I am the Winrar. Alright, medium. Medium is done. And then hard. I'm guessing because this is just the demo, there won't be anything beyond these. Alright, so... Oh, okay. So it's gonna make me push it up this ramp. Right? Okay, go right in there. And... No, get over there. No. No, what are you doing? Get over there. dare defy me. So, okay, let's go ahead and kerpow. Yeah, okay, I win. All right, go ahead and go to our teleporter. Pew, pew. Interesting. I don't even know what I want to do with this one. Maybe if I... Oh, that was horrible. Oh, let's just restart. There's no way. Gonna have to... Let's just try shooting some stuff around for a while and see what happens. Maybe if I... Well, that is getting up there pretty high. Oh, not bad. How many... Let's go ahead and shoot some more over there and see what happens. Probably gonna need a little help with this one. I don't think I'm gonna get it all. Probably not. Unless... miraculously get, like, both nines. Let's just go ahead and get this out of here. Maybe that'll help. Boom, 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 boom. Who knows? Maybe they'll hit it for, like, a billion. I don't know, it was pretty close. Let's go ahead and retry. Not sure what I can actually do with this, but I'll just put it over here for now and see if maybe something good will come of it. Did you just do what I think you did? Huh. So, I'm not sure how this actually works. Where are you going? Like, if this ball hits something, I'm not sure. Oh, so your counter on here, as long as the ball hits it, all right. That makes that a lot easier. Oh, what is this? So I have 6 cubes and 14 that I need to get. I'm just gonna start shooting up here. Start shooting. As long as I get at least two, no, at least three on each. Boom. I am just throwing... Oh, it only gave me one for that. Crap. Ooh, better hope that some of these give me some better ones. Oh, that one gave me four. Cool. Whoa! Hello! Where... Okay, just shoot you. Barely made it, but I did. Alright. Interesting. What if I do something like that? Oh! Boom! I feel like this one might not be as difficult as it needs to be. Boom. So two, and then if I just get two on the rest of these, I win, right? If I can get two on the rest of these. What if I try and get three on this one? That's not working, is it? Come on. Get three. Come on, man. Dang it. Alright, let's get back up. Oh, I thought there wasn't a way to get back up. Alright, so as long as I get two on each, I will be fine. toss it through there. Toss it through there. And there. Fly around. Fly around. Boom. Oh! How did I get 3 on that one? I don't know. Not even complaining. Whoa, this one is trippy. Okay, so I guess we'll just try and get up this one? Maybe I'll just go along the outer ledge here. What? I pressed jump. Maybe it was still floating or something. Kind of wish there was a... it would only float if you held space, because as of right now, it just automatically floats. Alright, so where? I only have 12 of these, so I need to get at least 2 average on each. If I can ever find them, holy crap. This one's more about your own agility than actually... Whoa, whew. Oh. Ew. Good thing that I only need 2 each. How? Wait, what? How am I supposed to get up there? Okay, I'm gonna have to float down because I screwed that up. So, oh gosh, no! Wow, that was horrible. Okay, I'm not actually sure how I'm supposed to get up further because I can't jump that high. Let's go ahead and hop back up here. Like we were doing in the first place, and then I failed at. And... almost there. So hop over here. Oh, there's a thing right there. Okay, cool. And then we can go ahead and... maybe we can... oh, crap. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh no. Well, I hope you guys are ready to start this one over. I knew I should have just went up there. Crap. Gonna have to go ahead and restart. Alright. Make our flight back up. Man, this level is unforgiving. Not because of the difficulty of top part in terms of angles and whatnot. This is just evil that you have to run all the way up here again. This is what, like a roguelike platformer, jeez. I feel like there needs to be a phrase or something, like a saying that's like, come on, come on! Get it? Because that's the name of the... shut up. Come judge me. And then hop down here, hop over to here, float. Okay, now we are up here. Kapow. 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 Whew. Alright, that was actually the last level. Alright, so unfortunately that's the end of the demo. But go ahead and like this if you like this and want to see more games like this and maybe even the full game of this when it comes out. And leave a comment about what you liked, what you didn't like, what you thought was really weird. And go ahead and subscribe to the channel if you want to see this and more interesting gaming moments and videos. And this has been Kumon. 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 And this has been Kotetsu Steel. And I will see you guys next time.